and welcome to my channel. I make cover songs and I make my own songs, and today I wanted to show you how to fade in and fade out on GarageBand. So let's dive in.
Okay, the first thing you want to do is to get something up right here. That's called automation. So you go up here to mix and you click show automation. Then you see a little mark here, which shows that it's on. Then you can see that you have gotten the option to choose from a menu here, and you want to choose volume. Actually, you can fade in and fade out everything here, but let's just start with the normal volume. So if I want to fade in to this track, I'm simply just making a dot. Did you see that? I'm clicking on this line and I'm dragging it up. And then I want the song to fade out, or the track, and I'm making another dot here and here. And then I drag this one down so that you see this is like the volume. And if I click on it, you have plus 1.6 decibel. And if I click on the one that's a little lower, I have minus 3.9. So you see that it's going downward slowly. So if you play it, it will fade out. And here it will fade in because it's going up. This line is going up. So I really hope this helped you guys. If it did, please give it a big thumbs up. It will help me show and search so more people can find out how to fade in and fade out on GarageBand. Have a really good day, you guys, and I hope I'll see you in another video soon. Bye!